This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. We hope you had a great weekend. I'm Mario.
And I'm Kiara with your morning announcements for Monday, January 22nd.
Cathedral's third annual Fair Trade Acoustic Coffee House is taking place on Thursday, February 8th from 7 to 10 p.m. in our forum. There are no auditions necessary to be part of the coffee house. Please sign up outside Ms. O'Keefe's office, room 211.
Graduates of June 2018, please remember that if you are planning to attend the graduation ceremony, you need to pay the graduation fee and order your gown before February 16th. Please see Mrs. Simpson or Mrs. Tambasco if you have any questions.
Students are asked to please return all books to the library as soon as possible. They must be returned before the start of exams on Wednesday.
Grade 12 students interested in applying to college for this September are reminded of the February 1st application due date. Information on how to apply is available from Mr. Felice in the guidance office. Applications will not be processed until payment is made, so apply now.
And those are all your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.